Thank you. Buonasera a tutti! Come va? Bass guitar, Sam and Fitzpatrick! Lead guitar, Paul Bielatowicz! Here's a track from the first Emerson, Lake and Palmer album. It's an original piece, hope you enjoy this, it's called Knife Edge! Thank you. very much. Good to see you. It's 13 years since we last played here. Yes, 13 años. 1-3? Okay, gotcha. All right. Do you remember the album cover with the three faces on the front? What was it called? What was it called? Trilogy. Yeah, that was a good looking one on the far right. Okay, we're going to play you the title track from that very album. Here it is, it's Trilogy. Thank you. bad enough. Nah. Like to feature on the Chapman stick, 10 strings, no less. It's a classic ELP piece. It's called From the Beginning, featuring Simon Fitzpatrick. Okay, Simon Fitzpatrick from the beginning. Yeah, let's hear it. Okay, so here's a piece that has nothing at all to do with ELP, but quick story in English for that. How many of you speak English? Oh, all right. That's good. Yo hablo español casi perfecto, pero italiano es otra cosa. So this next piece was the very first tune that Emerson, Lake and Palmer ever played as a group. We couldn't make up our minds what to play, and for some unknown reason this got mentioned and we learnt it and we played it. We'd like to play for you our version of King Crimson's 21st Century Schizoid Man. We'll be right back. Thank you. Okay, that's good. So this next piece was the very first hit, Exeter, that Emerson, Lake and Palmer had in America and here, actually in Europe too. It was played a lot. It's a great piece of music written by Greg Lake. There's a great solo at the end of this piece by Keith Emerson, which is going to be played on the Chapman stick by Simon Fitzpatrick. Dedicate this to both Keith and Greg, who we lost way back in 2016. So if you want to take your cameras out, your phones out, and shoot a bit of footage and post it in memory of them, that would be fantastic. Anyway, we'd like to play for you our version of Emerson, Lake and Palmer's Lucky Man.
He hath white horses and ladies by the score, all dressed in satin and waiting by the door. Ooh, what a lucky man he was. Ooh, what a lucky man he was.
Thank you.
So if you need to go to the Albania, now's the time. We're going to play for you an epic piece by Emerson, Lake and Palmer. This was probably one of the first concept pieces in the world of prog music. And this is the blueprint, as we say in English, for many bands that kind of followed. And I'm very proud to have been in that group and extremely proud to have recorded this piece of music. We're going to play you our version of the classic piece by ELP, Tarkus. We'll be right back.
We'll be right back.
Okay, listen, thanks for coming this evening. Do appreciate it. We've got to finish off because you've got the great Vinnie Appice coming on with his band. Yeah. So we're going to finish off with a piece that you might know. It's called, it was a hit for Emerson, Lake and Palmer, actually, number one single. We're going to finish off with a piece called Fanfare for the Common Man. Thank you.